David Gets in Trouble by David Shannon. When David gets in trouble, he always says, "No, it's not my fault. I didn't mean to." It was an accident. Do I have to? I forgot. My dog ate my homework. I couldn't help it. I was hungry. But she likes it. It slipped. But Dad says it. Excuse me. No, it wasn't me. Yes, it was me. I'm sorry. I love you, Mom. The end.